We're compromised! Open fire!
Watch out for the helicopter.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test.
Bloody nice shooting this, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move out. Bravo 6, be advised that AC-130 is entering your airspace at this time. Out. Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy. Coming down.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards the town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Good eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock. Roger that. We're there. Start talking.
You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now. One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Hot damn!
Get that guy.
Whoa!
You got him. Enemy personnel on the road. Kaboom.
Target reset.
There's armed personnel running out of the church. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Whoa!
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Light him up.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Right there, tracking. Good kill, good kill.
Set scan range.
We got a runner here. Roger. All right, you got the guy. Might have been within 2 feet of him. Enemy personnel on the road. Personnel right there.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Good kill, good kill. Yeah, direct hits right there.
You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle.
There's a guy by that car.
Clean up that signal. Set scan range. Target reset.
Right there, tracking.
Secondaries.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
Clean up that signal. Clear to engage all of those.
Get that person.
Kaboom. Light him up. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Nail those guys.
Guy running. Nail those guys by the building.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Rolling in. Yeah, clear to engage.
Tracking.
Enemies crossing the field. We got a moving vehicle here.
Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wildfire, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us!
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wildfire, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Alpha, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Yep, that was right on target. Kaboom. You got him. You got him. That's a hit. Nail those guys by the building.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
Copy. Smoke him.
Direct hit. Okay, he's moving again. Nice. Right there. Tracking. Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. You got him.
Clean up that signal.
There's a guy by that car. Roger, guy moving.
Target reset.
Tracking. Good kill, good kill.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Nah, you're firing too close to the friendlies. I repeat, you're firing too close to the friendlies. Watch for those IR strobes.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Hot damn!
More enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building. Right there, tracking. Clear to engage enemy personnel. Yeah, take him out. Okay, he's moving again. You got him. Get that person.
Clear to engage all of those.
eyes by the building. We got a runner here. Personnel right there. Get back on those guys.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Nail those guys. You gonna get him? Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Light him up. Personnel right there. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Tracking. Direct hit. Guy running. More enemy personnel.
Wildfire with 3 CLs have to be taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
That's a hit.
Check your fire. You're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Direct hit. Enemies crossing the field.
Set scan range.
That's a hit.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
Good, ready!
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Get that guy. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
Be careful. You almost killed our guys there.
IP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Choppers. Thank you. Hold right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but al Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get al Assad. We end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Recon teams has gotten pinned down and needs our help.
for now, 2-5.
Advance team is pinned down in a hot area. They're popping green smoke to indicate their position.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Grenade!
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you all right out of here?
Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Jackson, get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I'm on the tail rotor!
Something has happened.
Well, it appears to be an explosion in perfect proportion.
Reports remain sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Something larger, but no word yet on whether Al-Assad was among the victims, or may have been a suicide mission.
Charlie, 90 degree grid, hotel, service.
Al-Assad. Move on.
Let's check the other buildings.
Building clear. Let's check the next one.
Moving workers. coming to us dead. Let's go.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who the?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Are you daft? Stay out of the radioactive areas. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suit. keep a low profile and hold your fire. Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
на предложение захвата.
Украинские наемники такие некомпетентные. Они получили, что заслужили.
Ценываешь, товарищ. Какая ставка?
Да, когда я получу деньги за эту работу, я куплю мотоцикл и буду ездить по этому району.
They're on to us. Open fire.
У нас потери! Прикройте! Американцы бегут!
This way. Let's go. Stand by.
vehicle. Take the shot. He's on the fire escape dead ahead. Bugger! Our cover's blown!
let your guard down. We're not there yet. Observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
Down.
choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call.